two people were killed in that crash between a school bus and a concrete truck. Hey, CISD confirms the bus was returning from Tom Green Elementary School from a field trip today. The crash happened on State Highway 21 near the Bastrop Travis County line.
We got a chopper in the sky. And in fact, right behind me, you can see the school bus that was involved in this crash. We're told first responders from several departments and Hayes Central School District ISD officials are here on scene. The school bus was carrying 44 students and 11 adults from Tom Green Elementary, according to the district, returning from a field trip to the Bastrop Zoo. In a statement, school officials say parents of the students have been notified directly and the district is in the process of conducting reunification. DPS says the school bus, a concrete truck, and another passenger vehicle were involved in the crash. There are two dead and several injured, with some having to be airlifted.